We are here in Via Napoli, and we got our food. Some arancini. Okay, I believe these are like stuffed something, and then we got oh my god, like the word is escaping my mouth now.
Carciofi.
Honey corrected me, thank you. Shout outs to the wife.
I thought
it would
be cut in squares, like Italy.
Oh. No, they do it for the bigger ones. Like a meat risotto type of thing. Yummy. Let's try this one. Yeah, it's like a risotto inside. It smells good. The pizza smells really good too. Very cheesy, and like the rice of risotto, that's what I'm tasting. But there is meat in here, not so much. It's more cheesy and like rice, a little bit of meat, I'm guessing. Pretty good. Salty, savory, cheesy. It has artichokes, mozzarella, and truffle oil, I believe. Let's try this out by itself first. How do you like the pizza, honey? I like it. In terms of like pizzas go, this is pretty good quality, high quality, I'd say. Sure, I'm gonna give the pizza a 10 out of 10. And
And now time to add some red chili flakes, you know.
So there's the pizza. They got some red chili flakes, Parmesan cheese to go with it. So I add some of that.
Interesting how they don't have shakers there. So they gave it to you on a plate instead of having shakers. So, gotta get that Parmesan cheese and red chili flakes on there. Appetizer, 9 out of 10. I guess I like spicy food. If you add a little bit of spice to it, it would be nice. But the pizza, 10 out of 10. Recommended. Get a pizza here at Viennapoli. Cheesy, tasty, savory. I keep using the words savory and salty. Or savory, you know. But it's really good. Very, very flavorful. I'm bad at describing food, so yeah, that is our meal here at Viennapoli. So on this, and then we'll see you at the next pavilion. Peace out, stay tuned for the next one.